Whispering. Like, now you have me whispering.
So currently we're hiding from Renee and we just like ditched her car at the apartments. Stay tuned. Oh yeah, and we're hiding by a trash can.
So basically she found us and she wasn't scared at all. At all. Whatsoever. Now we're gonna go work out at the gym. And she's ignoring me.
So, did it stop? No, it's still going. Let me see. This, I don't know if you can tell, but it's literally going back and forth.
Oh.
It stopped, right?
It was going faster, really.
Though. It was going really fast. Like, it was just going, like, rotating. So we're not alone while we're working out. We definitely are not alone.
This is just 2 pounds of crawfish. Still got the shrimp coming.
I want the shrimp.
So this is what you're going after right there.
That's good.
This whole thing, that's what you eat. Now if you're dirty and disgusting like we are, and you're gonna tuck this head, you're gonna crack the head open. And there's gonna be a little bit of meat in there.
Where's the brain?
Right here. You can get that dirty brain, pull it out of there. Look.
Let me see, I wanted to see it. I wanted to see the brain.
Yum, yum. That's the best part.
Good though.
I'm just gonna eat my wings.
He's so annoying. Okay.
Is she ready?
Okay, here she goes.
Wait, how do I go after this?
Look, move it up. How about this?
Look at George.
Here's
this
the
is
tail.
Disgusting.
Pull the head. Right there. Just like that. Pull it. Oh. There you go. Turn this. No. Flip it over.
Ow.
Yeah, it's hard. There it is.
And then I would put lemon and then dip it in the butter.
I want to see the brain
guy. Oh.
Well, you put the butter first and that's all. What do you say?
The brain, I want to see it. You ate it. So this, right?
And I'm like,
she's like,
because that's how bad it is.